Hi Lady Gaga, this is Stefania from Italy. First of all, let me thank you from the bottom of my heart for the powerful speech you gave at the Grammy Awards ceremony about the importance of mental health, taking care of one another. As a daughter of parents who struggled with mental health problems, we really feel how the stigma is affecting the lives of millions of families in the world. And when one of or both parents are suffering from a mental illness, and you are a child or an adolescent or a young adult, it's very hard. The parent may feel guilty for being ill. Society may be very judgmental, and also, you cannot talk about it with anyone. So, and if your parent is not aware of what's going on inside himself or herself, how can you, as a daughter or a son, talk about that as well? Where can you turn to for help? And if you talk about it, then people judge your parent. It's even more problematic. So we really need to act and remove this stigma from mental health. We want our parents to be well, to access proper treatment, and also we want to prevent serious illnesses to get worse by this fear we have of talking about mental health and the fact that there's no equal dignity between mental health or physical health. We don't want people who are mentally ill to be accused of being guilty for their own condition. This is not helpful at all. Also, as family members, as daughters and sons, we want also to have informations to know how to cope with the situations. So, as adult daughters and sons, we are now acting as change agents. And this is our message to all the daughters and sons in the world who are feeling alone, who think they are guilty for their parents' illness, and to their parents as well. There is hope, and we need to also make a global change happen. It's time for us to unite and not only work separately in our own countries, but we need to make it very, very global. So let me say, Lady Gaga, let's organize an event or many events across the globe. Let's reach out to actors, musicians, artists, writers, politicians, civil society. Let's make much noise. Let's bring about positive change and let's get to the media to make governments across the globe act and invest more in prevention and mental health, in education. And let's remove this stigma because silence is killing people, really. And we don't want that to happen. Next generations will pay a high price. They are already doing in many, many countries. The rate of suicide is increasing year by year. Also, the World Economic Forum has stressed out how this is impacting also economy. People are less productive and also less healthy because mental and physical health are connected. So we really do believe that the daughters and sons' point of view needs to be integrated and may be very powerful also to get all other people who don't have this in their families be more empathetic and act with us because it can happen to anyone, but if we are together, we are stronger. We can fight isolation, we can learn how to cope and to prevent to lose people that we love because this is the point of all of this. So let's invite also Prince William, Prince Harry of Heads Together. Let's invite all organizations who are working hard on these issues around the globe. We also know about an American initiative, 18%.com, who's helping a lot of people. We know about Australia, Satellite Foundation, Emerging Minds. We know about Sweden, Maskros Barn. We know about many other good initiatives, NAMI and Progetto Itaca in Italy. And I can name a lot more, there's so much, but we need to act together, not anymore separately. So I hope this message reaches you and that you can reach out to me and that we can cooperate to start this change and make this happen. Thank you so much.